You got a Smith & Wesson MP1522. It's got an adjustable stock on it. It's got a 25 round stock mag. You can upgrade. I've seen 50 round drum mags for it. It's the closest thing to an AR, but it's a 22 long rifle. You know, some don't like it, and some do. But what's really cool about this gun is its weight. It's not too heavy, it's not too light, and it does have some pretty cool sights on it, and it's cheap to shoot. I got a box of American Eagle. It was made by Federal Ammunition, 40 grain, high velocity, and it was like $5.50 for 50 rounds. So it's a little over 10, maybe 11 cents per round. What's cool about this gun is you got the hammer, you cock it back, and then you're good to go. And then we got a TV right here that we're gonna shoot. And then just right here, disconnect your mag, and you throw another in, and then you're good to go. Really cool gun. Light my stock right there. Definitely easy trigger squeeze on it, and just fun to shoot, and we'll definitely do some damage. Bit of problem there actually with the slide and coming back. There's something definitely jamming up. Still pretty mean gun for a 22.